This video covers functions of three variables and level surfaces. In the last video, remember that we defined level curves. When you have a three-dimensional function in the form z equals f of xy, then you replace z with a constant and get a two-dimensional function in the xy plane. The concept in this video is similar, but we're taking everything up a dimension. A function of three variables is a rule that assigns a number to each ordered triple xyz in its domain. A level surface is the set of points in 3D satisfying f of xyz equals c for some constant c. For example, let's sketch a typical level surface for the function f of xyz equals x squared over 25 plus y squared over 16 plus z squared over 9. So I will need a 3D grid in order to graph the level surface because a function of three variables is a four-dimensional graph and a level surface is a three-dimensional graph. So a level surface will look like x squared over 25 plus y squared over 16 plus z squared over 9 equals c. Now for a typical level surface, we can pick a value for c. If we let c equal 1, then we have an ellipsoid with intercepts plus or minus 5, 0, 0, 0 plus or minus 4, 0, and 0, 0, plus or minus 3. I'll mark these on my 3D graph. First, I'll draw the ellipse with the y and z intercepts. Then I'll draw the ellipse with the x and z intercepts. And finally, I'll draw the ellipse with the x and y intercepts. And together, we can hopefully see that this makes a three-dimensional ellipsoid.